Go.
It's a Mahdi Egypt military AKM kit. This is built on an NDS-1 receiver using a Romanian AKM barrel. So, see how it runs.